Hello, welcome to the video. So Team Beef are at it again, and we've got now Duke Nukem 3D in VR, thanks to Team Beef, and it's available on SideQuest. So, I think this game came out in originally 1996 or thereabouts, so I wasn't even 10 years old, but I remember playing it, which was probably irresponsible, super fun game. So, I think you don't need to own the game to play the first chapter, I think. But if you do own the full game, then there's a set of instructions on this, on the SideQuest page, where to put the files. Where to put the files in order for the full game to work. Whoa! Get out. So, if I don't know if you've played Duke Nukem before, depending on how old you are. But it's a sort of arcade shooter, Doom style game. Very tongue in cheek. It's a very cocky man. Full of charisma and quick wit. Oh, blank. The aiming's pretty good. Translated pretty well in this port. Can I get this guy? Get some more ammo. Alright, let's just go through. I'm sure we'll get up there and kill him at some point. Get out. Oh, yes. It does an auto reload, which isn't a problem. Fits with the arcade style of shooter that we're playing. Let me have some money. That did something. Oh, shotgun. Get out. Security cameras. Yeah, we don't need to see that. You thought you could take me on? What's this I collected? Yeah, and this is what I'm saying, when it was inappropriate for me to play that at that age. Look at all these women, kidnaps everywhere.
Come get some.
Oh yeah. Can't open that door. So this is the beginning. Sort of where I came in. Let's see where we need to go. Oh, quick reflexes. Gotcha. Oh, and yeah, there's multiple difficulties that you can choose to play from. I went for like the second one. It's my best time trying the game. Whip. He doesn't want to die, that guy. There's loads of options as well that you can choose between, such as your turning speed. Different comfort options than some that are already built into the game. Come Silver Rocket Launcher. So as you can see, the gun itself is like a 2D decal just in the middle of the screen, but it works, and you can enable or disable across there. Ah, so you can change between weapons. I've got a rocket launcher right now. I've also picked up a red key. I don't know. Ah, oh my god. Right, so let's see if we can blow this up. Be gone. Right, back down the stairs. We'll go through the cinema. Ah, health. I didn't need it. I also only had one rocket. Right, arcade. Yeah! Yeah, there we go. These guys aren't happy that I've crashed their party. Oh. Can we play the game?
Don't have time to play with myself.
Don't have time, apparently. Well, that was a mistake because it took most of my health off. Right, so the keys worked. Oh my god. Somehow picked up a rocket launcher. What changed to it? Get out. Oh, I'm on a shotgun. I was wondering where the rocket was. Yeah, get out. Right. Which way did that come? This way, I think. Let's go through here. Yes! Rockin'. Red light district. This should be fun. Groovy. Groovy. Picked up a new weapon. So, oh, blimey. These are like the police. Pigs, which is hilarious. I guess I didn't go back to the silver screen, but there's probably a secret weapon or something in there. These are incredibly hard to hit. Because the aim isn't perfect. You do get a crosshair, but I keep looking to the gun because playing shooters in VR, I usually base my aim on where the gun is. Ah, they got me. This is VR. So as you can see, it's quite difficult, and such is the trend for these standard games in the 90s. And you didn't really get save points. You got checkpoints. And then you would either leave your console on all day, or have to come back and do it all again. He got me again. Right. I thought he was dead. Oh, got him just before he would blow me up. Still on full health. It says I've got pills. How do I don't know. It says I've got pills. Spilling's condemned. Right, some ammo I need. It's health I need though. There was one left alive. Maybe we go through here. Oh, see, I'm waiting for me. He's not like, oh, he's still alive. Hey, comic book shop. Oh, I've got no bullets. I have to kick. That wasn't fair. Let's go through here. What, I've still got health. Got a rider's heed. Yeah, I got the jump on him that time. Right, collected something.
Come get some.
There's me on the cameras. Turn them all green, that should open, shouldn't it?
Where is it?
No. No. Oh, yeah. It opened that time. There we go. Wait.
Who wants some?
Yeah, I got a minigun now, boy. Oh, blimey, there's loads of them. I didn't see all of them last time. Right, can we go down this way? Yes. They got me again. Anyway, you get the point. So it's available on SideQuest. Check it out. Maybe I should have went on easy first. But the game port is really good. If you're a fan of Duke Nukem or Doom or any of those kind of games, classic retro feel. Now in virtual reality, it's pretty cool. It is a port, but it plays so well, it feels really good. Very challenging though, so go challenge yourself. Very impressed, and thanks again, Team B, for bringing these games to us. Absolutely fantastic. Hope you enjoyed the video. I'll see you on the next one.